Hi and welcome again to iSpy TV. Robbie here with you. Now we're behind the scenes of the Spring/Summer 2013 collection for Ae'lkemi, so we're gonna head right inside and check it all out. Well, I'm so above you, and it's plain to see, but I came to love you anyway. So you hold my heart out, and I don't mind bleeding. Any old time to keep me waiting, waiting, waiting. Oh, 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 I got a love to keep me waiting. Oh, 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 I got a love that keeps me waiting. I'm a lonely boy, I'm a lonely boy. Ae'lkemi show, you must be pretty excited about that.
Yeah, very excited, like seeing the outfits now and how it's all going so far.
Yeah. Excited. And you've obviously done stuff with the album before?
Yes, yeah. A few jobs now, yeah.
Yeah, so you guys like best friends.
Yes, very
nice. Terrific. Obviously you've done some really high profile things. I know the editorial has been like Vogue and Marie Claire and the like. Is there any, I guess, fashion moment so far where it's kind of been the highlight for you and you're going, this is really cool?
Oh, there's been so many. Like, there's been a few jobs where I get to travel to, you know, places I never thought of going before.
Yeah.
Like, I went to Hawaii for a job.
Wow.
And Singapore. I did a presentation for Rag & Bone.
Okay.
While I was in New York.
And terrific.
Part of the, you know, doing the job was getting contracts, so I got to go to Rag & Bone and spend up.
Wow. So, wow.
Yeah,
that's like
that
any
really
girl's
fun.
Idea. Yeah, like, I have to, like, buy stuff.